Привет Колчак here, and today we're going to continue, yes, trying to push the Russians, and I have a great idea. We will stop focusing our research on useless stuff, we'll research tanks. I forgot about tanks, really. But I believe we can actually make good tanks. No need for that, no need for this, because we're never going to retreat. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. Well, my plane plan is like this. My troops will reach this forest and we will start pushing the Russians westward. Yes, really. I forgot about to research tanks at all. I need modern tanks. And get rid of the Japanese influence, really. Oh yeah, and this is a Russian song too. So don't be surprised. It sounds so calming though. But we are going to be an ambusher. And it is real 1944 or 48, really, so I didn't expect that we would reach this year, really. But maintenance company, I'll need this one, I'm going to research that. You have like an artillery, you should be able to do that. Go there. Yeah, don't worry about it, don't worry. Why is there so big attrition? I'm not really sure about that. These modern tanks are brutal. They are the best of the best. Not all of you, of course. Oh my god, the tank is so annoying. Thank god I have you. They took this again. It's really no problem for me. I'm going to do this because I don't want to lose any land. You can literally go there. You can attack. Good one. Yeah, just go everybody there. Ah, yeah. Well, we got at least Heglovsk. Yo, what time? Not yet, I see. Sorry about that, but I'm back. Why does everybody have to... When I record, why do everybody have to come to my Like Tiger was shot down. Of course it's a tank. If only there was a way how to push that tank, but there isn't. Finally we can time for 94. cannons now. At least we got the cannons. Here? No way. Why are you not on the front? Yes, what about you? Let's try to push now, because if it doesn't work, let's slow time. So. Well then, nothing stopping us. Thank you, Fakir. Oh, so that's why you did this. Because of a modern tank. It's very understandable. One thing that I can do with is having anti-tank. Oof. But that would give me 61 piercing. Oh my, that's a lot of piercing. Well, fuck it. Let's do it. The tank is no longer there. Good. They pushed us from here. Oh, there was a... Ooh. But those are just hills, so I don't care about them that much. That you can retreat. I did not say that. I don't believe in them. So this is how you defend the front line. Bothersome. 163 is green. It's green though. You're under Anatoly Papalev. I accept that outcome. Let me add you another Grigory Seminole. He has some very defensive boost. Now, let me see the plans, yes. 76 days. Yes, days. We'll have what we wanted. The hell? Heck is that? Oh! Oh! This is what I hate about them. Hey, 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 hey. Okay, you're allowed to rejoin your army. Like here. There's a modern thing. Yeah, do not care, just do it. And yes, when I'm not looking, you lose it. That's normal. Interesting, interesting. What am I supposed to do here? Artillery? Well, we lost that, yes. When you're not looking, it's, everything goes well. Oh, that's what I mean. Yes, he's ready to die. When? Soon. Yes, that's one. That's one modern tending division dead. One modern tending division dead. They're not recovering from this. Stay there. A word in circumment. Destroying that modern tank is like Christmas. Like Christmas, yes. For us. We can lower this by few. Yes. Some of Thailand. Let's support Vietnam. No. Of course a modern tank just came there. What I want is the full capture of Shchenyegevlovsk, because we have captured almost all of Ulala. Almost. Well, if we, I could increase the front, that would lower their divisions up north. Like, they're out of something. What about Kolchak fighter number 2? The last Kolchak fighter version. Okay, that's done. Intensify my attacks. I'm not going to stop. And there's a modern tank, so I cannot push it. When the modern tank is attacking, don't push. Because how the heck is that the tank winning? That tank is a beast made out of steel. And it is not Bismarck. Fucking surprised. How much is this? Okay, yeah. That was stupid of me. Now the full support of the Russian might. Is it dead? The tank. Where's the tank? Scared. The tank has gone missing. Not in my sights at all. Ah, there's mud. They're using mountaineers on mountains. But are they smart as me? No, no. I know that I'll win. I know that very well. I really know that very well. I'm not going to lose. Auto-saving? Auto-saving because it's July? Really? Yes, yes, everybody go here. You can go to Ulala. I'm scared that they'll take it. Yes. Exhort terrorism. Okay. That air superiority is really pissing me off. Push! Well then, at least go and defend that front line, no? Idiots. Worthless. And I think that's the top center. We're defending that. Every move must be calculated. Our tank is here! Actually. Well, I'll be happy if we have Tomsk. Yes, we have stabilized the northern front quite well. But look at how many divisions they have on the north. Like 6, 5, 2, 4. How much? 6, 12, 18. Yes, 12 plus 2. No, 12 plus 5 is 17. 17 divisions up north. Just up here. They're wasting their supplies. Now that we have Tomsk, I can just do this. Yes, good. You're a good boy. I have 1,000 convoys. Yes, yes. Doing our guns? 16 a day. Okay. I see this front line going pretty well now. Tomsk has fallen to us. That's one military factory more. Okay. For this offensive, when we capture this, I'm going to do that. That's the time. Division, so let them be organized. Going to begin Are we using Kolchak fighters for... Yes. Well, if I don't need you up here, then you can go south. To Tom's. To actually go up here. You're wasting their resources. I have to be careful. Okay, time for operation small offensive. To start in 2 days. I'll not need empty air. I am missing it. That must be because I'm producing only... To lower the protection of the planes. Only guns a day. Not the best, not the worst. At least 100 guns a day would be good. Okay. Let's do it in a few seconds. I don't care about fuel, I need reliability. Let's go. Well, let me see how Russia is on it. They are disarmation still, right? Yes. Disarmation. They have zero manpower. They're out of manpower. So that might be why their divisions are dead. Well, 5 million dead. I think that's worse. Let's do it. And first of all, maintenance company third or second. Then we're going here. What? But that outcome? That must be because of those folks. Why did I build them? Well, to... I know why did I build them. Well, I'm just making sure. Oh, we're already here, back at this music, okay. Push slowly, push slowly.
What am I doing? Don't put it down!
That can kill me. Average organization is below zero. How are you so strong? defend. Attack. Come on. I... Fuck you! Fuck you! I'm going to save this. And I'm going to look at... Look back, like, what happened. So I'm going to skip this for you. See you later. Okay, we're back. We're back. I see that. I'm a bit careful about that. What? From where did I get so many factories? But okay? I don't... Oh yeah, so the our offensive didn't yet go. You too. Let's go. I just need you to survive. Come on! We're doing this on purpose now. Still don't know where from where do I have that many, but that's not the important thing. God. Again, that thing. Okay, on 10th of August, I'm going to save this if something bad happens. Remember that this save. So, 37 minutes. Okay, remember that 37 minutes. God. Okay. Let's do this. And this beautiful music is going to play in the background to support us. I love you,
brother.
Of course. Really now, trying to push me up north?
Not all of you, okay? Ah, yeah.
Not yet! No!
But I don't get it, but somehow they get boosts.
The fuck, I took it!
Okay, I can get pushed there. As long as the tank doesn't come down. fuck that. You're the weakest one. I took it. Level 3 ward. No. Huh? No, you cannot. How much command power do I need? How much do I need? 44! I cannot wait that long. I'm not letting you do that. Not to me. Full defense, no? Hey, what the hell is this with Russia? They get an emperor or something? The best one to attack is actually the one who's defending. Two days. There's no way, I cannot use that. Mitri Semino. No, that was stupid of me. Well, now, I think I'm going to end this here. We did some quite big progress. We have captured Tomsk and held it for a long time. We have captured all of Shneklovsk, which is a great accomplishment. We have captured the town of Tomsk, where we lost many times. The south front is quite bothersome, but doesn't matter. We have captured our third level forts, three level forts. If we capture this land, I'm going to rebuild the fort and then fuck the Russians. Yeah, they are quite up now, up north too. They were taken here. Well, the last thing I'm going to do is this. Jet engine. Rocket. Yes. Fighter, it doesn't. How much?
White Russia, Vienna. Two jet engines.
What are we going to call this one? I'm not sure that. Not sure though. How am I going to call this one? Krasnoyarsky.
Берьян Волф, Вейерна. Yes, White Russia, Vienna, Siberian Wolf, Vienna. Да, this is what we will use. But you know what this? Okay, we have made some significant progress, I believe. And in the next video, we're going to capture Novosibirsk. Or Novo-Nikolayevsk. Novosibirsk. That's not in Novosibirsk. Yes, that's Novosibirsk. Well, see you later. For better Russia.